We are moments away from talking to the man himself, Queenzflip. All right.
What the final this bacchanal?
So it's to find out exactly what happened over the weekend. What up?
In the bacchanal in turn,
Flip.
Yo, yo, yo.
You there?
Yeah, I'm here. What's up, man?
Everything nice. Flip is in the building. TNT, want to say welcome to him.
What up,
this
Flip?
Is Queenzflip out of Queens.
In the building. What's going on?
Everything nice. Well, we're talking to you via FaceTime, as you know, let's let the public know what's going on. This is the guy behind the prank that caused Back. All the controversy.
Bacchanal.
Some of the better echelons of TNT, we say, but in all words, the man and all the scandal and bacchanal over the weekend. This is him here live on 961 at the Breakfast Party. So, Flip.
Good morning. What's up, man?
Everything nice. Want to say welcome to you. And I see you still bandage up.
The man had bandage up, boy.
Yeah. Apologies for that.
Yeah, I mean, you know, we all right, man. You know, that's something light, man. I'm from Queens, man. You from Queens, right?
Yeah, I don't wanna laugh at you too much, but at the end of the day, remember, when we had a conversation a couple weeks ago when you mentioned you're thinking about coming into the Caribbean. You know, you wanted this. You know, that's the roots. You love West Indian people. Your wife is from here. You wanted to, you know, get a little vibe for the West Indian people. And we warned you. We said, Flip, it's all good, but be careful. One of the incidents you had in the past was with Allison Hines. You get a little knock, a little boss mouth. And that happened, but like, you didn't learn your lesson.
He was warned?
Yeah, he was warned, wow. Brother. I just want you, for the benefit of the listeners worldwide and us here in TNT, just walk us through the stages of what really happened. Because I know you and Bungie and Faye all have a good relationship, all you're cool. All right, so you're in St. Lucia still. You're in St. Lucia still.
Watch your mouth, man.
Yeah, so yeah, talk now, to me.
I mean, I spoke to you in Toronto.
Right.
And you warned me.
Yes,
you know
I did.
But I'm from Queens, man. Like I've been to Trinidad before. You know what I'm saying? I love Trinidad. My wife is from P-Now, Mon Diablo. I was out there all the way down south. I mean, they took care of me. And I went to Laventure and I gave money out to the children with Smurf. You know what I'm saying? And it's nice. So I love Trinidad. So people tell me, don't come out there. I'm going to come out there and try everything. I'm going to take doubles from the spots. I'm going to take roadies and run and all that. If they get
Daddy, hold on. Slow your roll, brother. Let me just warn you on something, right? Do not go buy people doubles cash and take doubles and then pay.
Nah.
I am warning you. You will end up in a trouble and a bacchanal. So let me exactly why this happened with this fating. We know all you're good. Yes. Where did the miscommunication break down? What happened? How it went from you being cool, laughing at us in Toronto to get
the hospital.
I kind of blame you, to be honest.
You're cheating him.
Hey,
you're real cheating him.
Oh, it is my fault.
Let me tell you why, because you challenged me. You and the guy I met, the light-skinned guy that runs all the boards. You guys challenged me.
Oh, Marcus. Yeah.
The chin of a Marcus, boy.
Yeah. So what happened was, you know, Dexter and I set it up, and the least place that Fay-ann and Bungie would expect me in St. Lucia.
Right.
You know, they wouldn't expect it. Why would Queenzflip be in St. Lucia? So we set it up, and this is how I do my pranks. I set it up with the manager. Of course, you know, people had a couple of questions like, you know, it's fake. It's surely real. You can see the bandage. You can see the blood right there. You know,
yeah.
I don't think she meant to hurt me. But I think she meant to teach me. She knows who I am, but she didn't expect me there. You get what I'm saying?
Yeah. That's what we're saying.
She didn't expect me in her room. The last thing Fay-ann was thinking about was Queenzflip. It's like I just saw, we was laughing, we posted on Instagram, but that's why I had my shirt open and all that. So, you know, I just had to show them that I'm from Queens, man. I go to any length to prank anybody.
Wow.
Everybody gonna get it.
Wow. Well, buddy, I just want to warn you in advance again.
Warn him again,
right?
Again.
Anybody could get maybe in Queen in Trinidad. Don't do that, buddy.
Warn him again.
I'll be in Trinidad next month. I will be there live with my DJ, DJ G.
And you're going to try and punk?
We're going to double make it happen. I love Trinidad. I'm the problem. I love the people. I think they're beautiful people.
All right.
I just got to show. And I just got to do what I got to do. That's it.
All right, I just warning you, you might get chopped, you might get shot.
You have a family, Flip. You have a wife and kids. Think of your family. Think about your family but before you now. Come Trinidad and do their mad thing. Flip. Think about your family, my brother.
Flip, you pay.
Warning you.
Hey, hold on. Hey, I'm gonna have Jagger with me. I'm gonna have my man Stephon. You know Stephon. He's gonna. I'm gonna be all right.
Hold on. So wait. You didn't have them when he was in St. Lucia.
Daddy, hold on. Me and you good everywhere. Me and you good is my brother, but in Trinidad it have a slogan. We is friend until them kind of things that happen. That he, when you see, and you then, go and you
and then look who you going by. Fay-ann. You know what? You don't follow she. She just be in the gym picking up man and throwing them on the side.
We warn him. Fay-ann is not a regular breed,
it's
daddy.
Come by me, you know?
Fay-ann not regular.
You know what it is? Like I said, you know, I mean, we squashed it. They brought me out on stage last night in St. Lucia.
But your boss
had?
Yeah, he's silly, but so wait now. So all the reason out and then because when I talked to Galen and Faye, like in the wee hours of this morning, because we were talking about Houston and thing. When I tried to talk about Faye say, Jagger, I'll hit you up later with that one. You see you and your boy Flip, and you see that tone when she started hit me. You see you and your boy Flip. I say, all right. So yeah, I ain't getting full. Yeah.
I mean, we worked it out. I mean, like I said, she didn't expect to see me there. You know, a lot of people I'm reading a lot of comments. They're saying it's fake. How did Bungie take me down? Now, first of all, I'm not like people in the Caribbean. You guys barefoot, y'all don't care. Y'all walk on rocks. Y'all walk.
Hey, what are you saying? Slow your roll. Hey, we don't walk on rocks here, brother. We just wear red bottoms and gold and nice thing. Balenciaga. We're telling them about walking on flip.
When I came to Trinidad, I tried to walk bare feet in the street. That it didn't work for me. I was in pain, so I wear socks. So I'm on ceramic tiles in the hotel. First of all, the tiles are ceramic. They're slippery. So that's how I slip. Bungie.
Oh, you're trying to say.
You slip on Bungie?
You're trying to say you slip and fall. That's why Bungie overpower. You come now, Flip. Don't do it that now. Don't do it that now.
He take you down.
Be a man. You went down the man wife and the man floor. You slip.
Watch the video closely.
Flip, let me tell you something. You did not. The whole world know Flip, then slip. Flip, get taken down. I know you're checking your street cred, you're from Queens, but bro, you come in the Caribbean, it don't work that way.
Everybody just slip down here, bro.
Down here, everybody just slip.
So hold on, let me ask you a question. You don't think I slipped on the tile?
Nah.
I can't slip?
So wait, you're slipping into Bungie arms?
I'm not saying you can't slip, but you didn't slip.
Nah, you know, I did. Well, he grabbed me and I slipped. It made it, the floor made it easier for him.
Oh!
All right,
what kind of excuse there, boy?
I definitely, man, shout out to Bungie and Fay-ann, man. You know, they're great sports, you know, and like I said, you're going to see who I'll be in Jamaica soon. I'll be in somebody's house. You know, you're going to see who I prank next, man. I was sending
it to prank somebody.
Flip.
Go buy Bounty, right? Go buy Bounty Killer, right? By the car wash.
Don't tell me where to go. Because let me tell you something. In order for me to do a prank, I got to be in contact with somebody, with their team.
Right.
I can't just go. Like, people said that. How did he get into the room? I was in contact with Dexter. Dexter was my contact.
Yeah.
You know, the landings had nothing to do with it. The landings, because I had to go back to the landings yesterday to talk to the police.
Right.
They thought I snuck in because I didn't sneak in. They let me in.
Right.
I had to talk. You know, but...
Well, Flip, I just want to say, without landing, you slip, you're going to make the Olympics.
And,
yeah,
and
you might have lose points for slipping, but you had to make some points.
Because I'm going to come to WeFM and I'm going to prank the whole station, I promise you.
All right, well, I'm waiting for you.
Hold on.
You just prank a whole station.
Let me just warn you. Ask about here. Here, don't take prank right there. It's a license firearm on this company. Be careful.
Fuck my word. I'm going to run on the table. I'm going to kick the microphones. I'm going to rip your shirt. I'm going to do watch. Promise. Watch you. And the light skinned guy Marcus, he gonna get it too.
Marcus and all that.
All right,
thing.
Buddy.
All right, one more question, Flip, before we go. Is this your first official bus head?
I mean, in a long time. Last time I got a bus head was when I was a kid.
Welcome to Trinidad and Tobago.
Welcome to Trinidad and Tobago, brother. Let me take you to Trinidad and Tobago, where you could get your head bustled.
Get hard with it, man.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Nah, but you said you want a prank. Fay-ann.
I wasn't there the news. Prankster Flip found in trunk in Maracas.
Pranking.
Reports are still skeptical, but...
All jokes aside, you know, me and I'll be out there next month. Right. My family will be out there.
Nice.
You know, everybody that's mad, man, I'm going to rent the big... You know, let's everybody come out to eat, man. Let's talk. And, you know, all the people that's mad at me, don't worry. You can meet me. You can laugh. I'm going to be out there, you know, for 2 weeks and...
Nice.
You know, and
yeah, man, we'll do something.
Let's see how many successful pranks you get.
We'll bring you live on the show. You'll come clear the air some more. And I'm sure we'll all hang out, me, you, Bungie, Fay-ann. We'll squash it to get to the bottom of what it really happened. At the end of the day, TNT, he does what he does. He's a licensed prankster out of NYC representing Queens. Does some great shows. Give us the tags now. We know, the tags for the YouTube.
I mean, you know, at Queenzflip with a Z. Q-U-E-N-Z-F-L-I-P, you know.
All
everybody
right.
Say that the Caribbean don't have a sense of humor, but I think y'all funny. I don't know. I love y'all.
Yeah, we have a sense of humor.
Have a sense of humor. Top point.
Except when they jump out of a bathtub and no going.
Wife.
Yeah.
To unleash the Pikachu.
We don't play with certain things. We don't play with wife, girl.
Yeah.
CM sometimes.
Yeah.
That child mother. You ain't gonna know about that.
I tell you, my next stop is Guadalupe. And me and Minji, you know, I don't know if I'm saying her name right. We're going to be out there. I might do a prank out there too, man. I'm pranking somebody out there. You know, I'm just going to each island. I'm going to prank. Now, the only thing about, the only downfall was when I went to London, they had the face recognition. And then they told me at the border, if you do the car stuff here, we will arrest you and you will not leave for 2 weeks. So that's why I waited.
Oh, yeah.
I waited for the last day.
That face recognition in London? By the border? Wow.
It's lucky it didn't get busted before. It wouldn't recognize you, the bus said.
It's a camera thing. It's a camera thing. When you go there, you see it going in circles like this.
Oh.
It spins in circles. Yeah,
so,
yeah.
So you make the list, boy?
Yeah, boy. Anyway.
So
boy.
Flip.
Yeah.
So here now, the videos that you did with your family when you're shaking them up in the car. What kind of relationship you have with your son, boy? Because that kind of shake, if my father do me that, it's fighting the car, eh?
Yeah,
it's
fight. You know, I love
him. All right, well, thanks for hitting us up, and thanks for being a good sport.
We got 700 million views. We on TV in the U.S. You know, he loves it. Man. He knows what it's about. I've been doing it since he was a kid. And he just knows what to expect.
Yeah. All right. Cool.
His father's a clown.
Nice, man.
Nice.
All right, Flip. Thanks so much for
joining
us.
Thank you, bro.
So we are linked.
I'll be out there soon, please.
Oh, I just have one advice for you. Write your will.
Yeah, my wife.
Write your will. Make sure everything's sorted out before you come to Trinidad.
What? Hey, hold on. What he said over there?
Ready.
Six, stay away from people's wife.
From people's wife.
From your wife?
People. And
from people.
Oh, well, you know, Nikki,
huh?
Don't worry. I'm gonna keep doing what I'm doing, so you stay there and you're gonna watch me. I'm bothering everybody's wife. As long as they don't bother mine, I'm fine.
All right, Flip. Much love, my brother.